Beloved, good morning. We thank the Lord for this morning. He's an awesome God. He's good. He's a great God. Shall we begin this morning's service? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord's Prayer.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Wherever you are, begin to bless God, begin to thank Him. Worship Him and adore Him for His goodness and mercy and grace. Thank Him for waking you up among the living. Thank Him for His strong hand of protection and preservation upon your life. Bless the Lord and thank Him. Lift up His name on high. You slept and you woke up, not because you are a good person, but because God has been with you, because God has kept you. Bless Him for this precious gift of life. Thank Him. Lift up His name. Bless Him. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Lift up a voice and bless the Lord. Thank Him, somebody. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. We bless you, Jehovah Almighty, Alpha and Omega, for this opportunity, O God, to be alive again. Listen, beloved, every time you wake up in the morning, it's an opportunity that God has given to you to make impact. It's an opportunity that God has given to you to turn some things around. It's an opportunity that God has given to you to enjoy His blessings and promises. It's an opportunity that God has given to you to correct some mistakes and to right some wrongs. Bless Him now. In the name of Jesus, now lift up your voice and pray. Ask that in the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus will wash away your sins. The message of God will speak for you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that the Lord will cleanse you, that the Lord will make you white as snow. In the mighty name of Jesus, lift up your voice and pray. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice and pray for the blood of Jesus to wash your sins away. For the blood of Jesus to take care of your sins. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. Mako Shada Basebra Lamanda. Pray in the name of Jesus. Now lift up your voice, beloved. Ask that the presence of the Spirit and power of God will saturate the atmosphere. Wherever you are, let the place be filled with the power of God. Let it be charged with the presence of the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, lift up your voice and pray. Ikole kesta, radkada bashanda balose, legasuga gadosa pralanazia. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice, beloved, and pray. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. The presence of God, the power of God, the presence of God, the power of God, the presence of God will fill wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, the presence of God, the presence of God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, yesterday's morning devotion tells us that the endless expectation of creation waits for the manifestations of the Son of God, of the sons of God. The endless expectation of creation awaits the manifestation of the sons of God. There is something that God has placed inside of you that must come out within this time and season. I want you to lift up your voice and begin to ask the Lord that He will cause everything that is wired inside of you, every hidden talent, every hidden gift in the name of Jesus will come out in the name of Jesus. And that the Lord will cause you to manifest His glory and honor. The Lord will cause you to manifest within this time. The Bible says the darkness shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people. But the Lord will arise upon you, and his glory shall be seen upon you. Lift up your voice and pray that even within these dark times, the light of God will arise upon you and cause you to manifest in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray. Kalasosha ragadaga sota. Lift up your voice and pray. Kalose rosha randa soke. Maria sutaliapa. Le kosida landa suke. Roshida labaso krele menuse. Lift up your voice and pray that you will manifest in the name of Jesus every ability that God has wired you with. Every gift that is inherent to you, in the name of Jesus, 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 lift up your voice, beloved, and pray. La shada laba kala laba haya, ragada ba laba shada laba ha, leke deke do shada laba haya, rabadi go se teke de, lagado se gete lega ba, rosha di libazoa, aranda bakosa, regede baluata, aligando sigla lagadoza, regedu shada baha, makadu zebrele legedea, legedo zebregedea, arasha da baba, legaduata, lift up your voice and pray. That you will manifest the beauty of God. You will manifest the power of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Your abilities in the name of Jesus within this time and season will be brought forth in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. Makadusha dabaha lagadaba. Lift up your voice, beloved. We are still within a time of restoration. Lift up your voice and pray that the Lord restore to you everything that the cankerworm, the palmerworm, the caterpillar, and the locust have eaten in your life. Everything that the enemy entered your life to steal, kill, and destroy, in the name of Jesus and by the power of the Holy Ghost, lift up your voice and cry out for restoration in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, that the God of restoration will intervene in the affairs of your life, in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray today, in the name of Jesus. Masho de Kosa, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray as we are in a year of miracles. Lift up your voice and pray that the Lord will grant you a miracle in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know which miracle you were looking for, but lift up your voice and pray that the Lord will release it unto you in the name of Jesus. The Lord will release it unto you in the name of Jesus. The Lord will release it unto you in the name of Jesus. Makadikosha ragadaga shada leko shada balagazaya ragadaba shada bahaya. The miracle working God will begin to move in the affairs of your life. May the miracle working God begin to give you some healings. That the miracle working God will give you a miracle marriage. That the miracle working God will give you a miracle child. The miracle working God will give you a miracle idea. The miracle working God will give you some miracle connections in the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and pray. Ikalabashana bahai ragadabashana bala leka sobra lagadova ragadabashana lababa. Pray for miracles, pray for miracles, pray for miracles, pray for miracles. Mashana bala leka dalabaza ragadalabaza leko setelemande rogo sumre lenese mashadi ligizia duza regedu ligizivazaya maligo sogodo la via arrosi ketonde legezia rogo do lagaba masige de gede legede rose te regete sada rosso tombre le mia aligo sege lego siga bago si es ah shirelendo sia. Lift up your voice and pray. Miracles, 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 miracles. Mashada lagada la bahaya. For the Lord says that
These signs shall follow them that believe. You are supposed to be followed by signs and wonders. You are supposed to give testimonies of miracles. In the name of Jesus Christ, lift up your voice and pray that even as we are in a dark time, the Lord will use miracles to break you through. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will use miracles to sustain you. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, Mashanda Boke Sonde, Rogosita Lagaya, Mashanda Labazue, Regeduze Kende Legacia, Mandelegosa Dalagahaya, that you will be preserved by the miraculous hand of God. You will be preserved by the miraculous hand of God. Lift up your voice, somebody, and pray. Shokanuke Sete, Ragadose, lift up your voice and pray for our Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, as the hand of God will continue to rest upon him, as the favor and the grace of God will come upon his life. In the name of Jesus Christ, as the Lord will deliver him from evil, in the name of Jesus Christ, and keep him far from it. In the name of Jesus Christ, as his head will never lack oil. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God, ask in the name of Jesus that the Lord will preserve his wife and children. Ask in the name of Jesus that the Lord will preserve his health. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Mandiko seto legezoa. Rogo sedele mandahaya. Rago shadababo. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. Makada kashadagaba, raga sondalabaha, ragadabalaba shadaba, likes delegaba, radanda dadoa, radanda dadoa, radadaba shadababa, legesonde legetea, rabaduatende lebezo, ragadaba shadababa, that the Lord will uphold him, that the Lord will keep him, that the Lord will bless him. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, now lift up your voice and pray that as the word of God comes to you and will come in power, that the spirit and the power of the word of God will be communicated to your spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, that the word will come alive in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, that every word that will be spoken today will be made real in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, that the verity of God's word will come alive in you. In the name of Jesus Christ, that you will not just be a hearer, but you will have an experiential side of the word of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, for the word of God is quicker. The word of God is alive. The word of God is alive, that you will experience this living word. In the name of Jesus Christ, lift up your voice and pray that the word of God that will come to you this morning will give you an encounter with the living God. In the mighty name of Jesus, real life transformation that will be evident for all to see. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, begin to thank the Lord for an answered prayer. Begin to bless him, even in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this morning. We ask that you teach us and lead us into all truth. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Kase radia da wasio.
Radia da wasio.
Saka biemu.
Radia da wasio.
Oba di onshram.
Amen.
Onyo kese emneso eden. Onti na nimunshram.
Amen.
Oni wundi ni ye na ni papang toso. Onsha wani monyam aso nyamene ni. Ode da hofrache. De shia musati asefo. Ani monyam ka Israel hene a ɔte ase ɔdɔfo pa mechia osronko na na pa yi enkanka wo new hope asafo ba ya wo tie mi ihu anya ko kon ni mu di ni ye na wo nti na ni mu nkyrɔ wo hye wani monyam wo fa dance in free sun sha wa from na me ne wo kasa sima kakra bi pe ene ejanu mu dwuma bi edɔso ye di kan ye e morning devotion a ye 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 hwe ye daily devotion no mo ene de ti ye time na ye hwe de oba de wodi man so for back in after man
page 130 Friday 10th April topic saved by hope
saved by hope so for yan call
Romans chapter 8 verse 24 in James version. For we are saved by hope. But hope that is seen is not hope. For what a man sees, why does he yet hope for? We are saved by hope. This phrase is employed by the Apostle Paul. This phrase, as employed by the Apostle Paul, does not simply mean. This phrase, as employed by the Apostle Paul, does not imply the means by which we are saved from our sins. What saved us from our sins is our faith in the death of Jesus Christ on the cross. What Paul was saying is that the means by which we can stand our grounds in faith in times of adversity, as we patiently await victory and the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, is hope, the confident expectation of good. We do not yet realize our heaven, but we hope for it. We do not yet see Jesus, but we hope to see him. We do not have glorified bodies, but we hope to have them. We do not yet bathe in the sea of glory that rolls around the throne of God, but we hope to do so. We have not overcome all our problems yet, but we hope that one day we will. Yes, we hope for what we do not see. The hope of glory fostered by a renewed mind is what saves us as from falling away from the faith. Live a life of hope, and you will be established in salvation.
Hallelujah. Kaserade Boyen. So for King Kang, yes, third paragraph video.
We do not yet realize a heaven, but we hope for it. We do not yet see Jesus, but we hope to see him.
Correct. Yanko.
We do not have glorified bodies, but we hope to have them. We do not yet bathe in the sea of glory that rolls around the throne of God, but we hope to do so. We have not overcome all our problems yet, but we hope that one day we will.
Hallelujah.
Yes, we hope for that which we see not.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have not yet overcome all our problems yet, but we hope that one day we will. One day, baby, I will be like I said, one day.
One day.
One day.
One day.
One day.
One day.
Yes. We have not overcome all our problems yet, but we hope that one day we will. Yes. We hope for that which we see not. We hope for that which we see now. Romans chapter 8, verse 24. Kine se, na anidasuo mu, ena waje ye mpa. Na anidasuo, wuhunu, enye anidasuo. Na de wobi hunu no, ebe ye dene ne nibedasuo. Amifo 25, nenka ha. Na seyen ani dadie yehu so a ye debo asetotwa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Asafi ni dingi new hope. Universal church. New hope. New hope. Ani daso fofo. Seye wo new dia ani na old ewo ho. Entina ye jina nyame ya fori buti ase ye kasa ye nkase mu a ebu nipa be ye nkase amfa adeso anso nipa ye nkase wa hanfa ehu ewura nipa no ye jina nyame ya fori buti ase ye kasa edi ye nyame de ma na safo ayanyeye mu adwuma yofo no ye jina di no se nkasa ye kasa ye nidaso ebi wura nipa ye kasa sheni pemkran ye kasa chichire yore ye kasa kakomato yemo ye kasa pega deswa ye kasa meni pasre ye kasa meni yewosu jaisu ye kasa meni washi asie pega ye kasa meni nanimegui asie beni mwenyemo ye kasa meni anabra bose beye ye ye kasa meni akomode no me ye kasa meni adye nengra huo wenya ayuda chichire.
Amen.
When did the Yami fray? One fray and for a wound is through whom men would I you? You can't quench your sin. You bought Christ. No, and it is what would devil wrote etching on the man. When you put beyond Christ to end maintain when the name we are safe. No! Wait till the Christ bear we are safe. Obe we are safe. So obe mama bro fuo enya mbro hunu obe ma ayare fuo enya yare sa obe ma nifra fuo enya bie obe ma wani a wonre ho ewra chichire obe ma wani a wani ye lidaso enya lidaso we ni ye fre enche du baby a se wonti wo bi fra se a wonti ne kasase ti ye bie se wonti wo bi fra ase a Went in the Cassas. And Cosses, I will bet you will be frass, and you baby, I'm your friend, you panafino, or Cassa won't you ask you? Said that be a big judge of your father, which you saw. Because he said, at the point of death, I pronounce life. Yes, Sammy, I'm your friend. And your Christ was so when it was so Christ in the moon, and it was so until yet you see. Send it as one year, Bravo. You are yes, yes, it's another yent. And it as one and share a real whore. And it as one and my young boom. And it as one and my young nine year. And it as one and my young sro. Yes, your country. A baby. A baby. Ebey ye or do to for me say debi debi ebey ye am o tam fo ni ewu ti num suo na twan opɛ enye se ya ne bey an opɛ be ma wa brabo mo ni da so be ma un tranche mi apa ye to brabo so se onyame ye wo hunu ni wiase ye no hunu ni mesie ye no yi na safu ni hope esie ye ansa na wo she wiase ase na wa ma ye nyamu chefa bia yesom na yesom ye jena faru buchi aso me ni ba bia waduro me ni ni hunu hunu awo me ni ni atete wo na enso me fredu da so afi nyame ye faru buchi aso na bi pu ani da so sunsun enwura ba dia ya owo bia sister ebeyi yi Mama, and you say, Brother, when you're mensa wo, Minia, when you're making home, that's the bread. Send your tea and a penny, no, and you're my best son. When you're making yourself for one in your mammy, you know, or about man or about better man, or mommy and moon come with your back home, son of Bible, I come home, nor bad and home, come bear my home, or my own number home. Sign your one or past sex, and your way you miss sex. Nancy, shall you? Oba ne bema obi asumanko obi akomanko na so nya meka ne ne nubu mu an o se eye ba na menya nsafo no no anapa sex emun samunko enyum na sex emun samunko na so ne mienu ka bomu an ene fa ne day one day anapa sex ama na nyum na sex ama ye nya one day ena ne ye yi ye ne ne ka bomu ye ba And it is a numerous sex in our born a summa bar, an upper sex in the bar. And we will what? Name you know the cambo, the family, and the action at the assign, and the barbell. Sandy, we are several. Me name is who I will soon in some of our kind of summary. There's some money that's what I say when I come home. As soon as come, when I make a silly about the cat is soon home, or the canning and winning our bone, your friend of. Hallelujah. As soon as Cassirian home, Abramana Yassirian Kua, a mere payo. And a year is soon soon Kuanswa, a mere payo. And it has one word as soon as Mo, Syria be a word as soon as she. Maybe I will come on, a befanabo. Hallelujah. Ah, me petra conkron, no. Or say, not any that's one more, and our jayam. Nadi daso awo hunu enye daso Nadi ewo bi hunu no ebe ye den ane nani badaso 25 na say na say ye nani tade ye hunu so a ye de boase to twen Say yanani tadie yehunu so a ye de boase twen. Eh kwame mi ko me ba metade abrɔ. Wa amade krodi. O se obetade abrɔ. Ye akoda ye ni agye. Me ma me se obetade abrɛ ni. Ye ye mofra no. Se akoba se bi ye ma me tukwan. Na abofra bi bo ye tirim wodin a. Wo de yehunu. Se ma me ba. Mo twade ye ni me ma. And the crowd were there, no, the name. Mommy, baby, I walk around. Send me sick, I pass. Send me, the name. So many people share the so when you saw, the name. I do a day, friend, say, I do a year to me, extra me, every year, say, any year, the name. Then, so mommy, I shall your bomb, what catch you and say, or cook room one bar, or two cry up bar, or bar, or better, dear, dear, dear. Mammy, cock, cry, may you soon be next. Mamma, I know, call you, baby, which you, baby, which you, oh, what do you care? What's a camera and a nimachi? Maybe I met Tanya Brown. While my decoding answering. There's a sound that you answer, Mamma, may catch the yen, and my Jason. And it's a mammy so better the abrain. And my side finity, you're cutting the fee. Could you? Many in the deal, many of your money, many a pre-pilagro, and yes, I mean Tanya and Famro. A same way to me that a pot on your tinum. Am I your cotinas in Dina Padapa? Yea, care, mammy, wash it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible said, Yam Pay, you only power, see, move on with the baby son a pound or man of war. And now be some fish or cochin snake at the mamma. There's a moon pa, my yenny, but your phone, you send your money near my pa and mamma ma. Nay, your neja or so, and I won't find your papa from my one year of chair, no one. Oh, you have been wounded, that's so hot. Or him, I would hear me. Who I would hear me and I make us ask him with such a one. Minimum, why you have been here, who have been soon here, who soon. There's a washer your book be. On the coffin, you wash your bono, wash your bow and sister, wash your Abraham bo, a bemo, wash your David bo, a bemo, Isaac bo, a bemo, or share Moses bo, a bemo. One so so on the coffin, one of our show bo. What am I one sister, Jeffrey, but if it is a secret, actually, church. Sat down, can't bem no shame sujina. Was say a bumpy when Yamibu was share and Nanya Richardma will not pay. Hallelujah, that's a rather bomb,
a rather bomb me.
Amen. Mammy, I say a bomb. Mammy Bosher, my Jay soon. Mammy Jay soon. Oh, Yamibu Bosher, when it does work a seer, Jay soon. John Commo or Jim Copatiasi. Oh, Jesus, Jan Komo, Jai Kasatinti, Jai Rehudi, Jai. Oh, Nami wanted us so, oh, Nami wanted Christ in you, the hope of glory. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Asafi Yanchia, New Hope Universal Church, and it has worked for Asafu, and that's what for. And that's what for. The name is the only that's what's sad with the number that's what. And that's what's sad is soon a dear chin. And that's what's sad, Casatinchin never. And that's what's sad, I will have one ever. And that's what's sad, I'm a same one ever. And that's what's sad, one ever. And that's what's sad, or say a neighbor. Maybe a man in a swore, now one say. My one in a swore, no way, Jason. My bow in a swore, no way, your richly. My one in a swore, now what's it? My bow in a swore, no way, your chair home. My bow in a swore, no, I come at Tongyam, a running shrub.
Amen.
And when you are never done so, not your money and none of pay. I said, well, by the idea of you, none of pay. And I never swore, and to you. And by your genius, sippy, then to me, you know, to see us here. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Namin Shra.
Amen.
Namin Shra.
Amen.
Namin Shra.
Amen.
Namin Shra.
Amen.
Namin Shra. May the Father, Francis Otio Cerebo, New Hope Universal Church, Obonkaya, Kayumbi. Wo, the mommy ring free with Jack, a woman Bible. Wo, so, so, a mommy ring free me. Wo, but mommy, Namin sumi bama wo and any piece of song. Dimami! Namin sumi dimao and let us say ye. Namin shall so, or ma home muscle, on fair we see. Abra bombarded us all and show me crime. Now Emma or Yokudro, Let's share the grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Christ in you,
the hope of glory.
Christ in you, Jesus Christ of Nazareth in you all.
The hope.
I love you.
We love you.
God bless you. The bishop be mo anopaya any ne nyuma na minshwa man of God announcement. The church announcement in ye let ye time ni ye for programs aya aka. God bless you.
God bless you very much, Father, for such words of hope, and God bless you too for making time to be with us this morning. Please let's pay attention to this very important announcement. We have mega prayer today, this morning, from 10 to 11. And in the evening, we have the seven words of Jesus on the cross from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Tomorrow morning, by grace, we have miracle hour from 6:45 a.m. to 7:15 a.m. And on Sunday, we celebrate our victory over sin, defeat, sickness, death, and hell and sin. We'll celebrate that right here and stream it live into your homes from 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. And in the evening, we shall have business meeting from 5:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. These are the meetings for the week. Visit our Facebook page, New Hope Universal Church. Like the page and share. Same way, visit our YouTube channel, New Hope Universal Church. Subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification button so that you always be in step with our Father as far as what God is asking Him to communicate to us is concerned. Till we come your way at 10 a.m., may the Lord bless you and keep you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.